How did Nate Diaz hurt anybody with his punches in his whole entire career? Dropping these guys, hitting Connor. Connor's like wobbling in the cage. I could have stood there with my chin out and let Nate Diaz punch me as hard as he wanted to, and it just hurt.
Well, when was the last time they fought?